X marks the spot. You can't just change one on a dual axle, you have to change both. Because how's the tire doctor supposed to make money out here? The real reason is because it'll wear differently if you don't have the same amount of tread on each tire. So we'll put on new tires in sets. And if any of the other tires are good, they can keep them as spares if they really want.